And you can see, guys, I don't have any fancy equipment, so I cannot give you guys any drone shots, any cinematic view. All you have to see is my ugly face and. So guys, first we thought we will not be able to make this vlog because there is too much noise, but now I think we can manage and you can hear me properly. So today we are at Nir Mahal. It resembles little bit of Jal Mahal of Rajasthan. So and this beautiful lake you can see, this is called Rudra Sagar and by natives it's known as Rudi Jala. So let's see, after going to that beautiful palace we will talk to you again. Till then, let's enjoy the ride. So guys, as you can see, we are inside Nir Mahal and today is Sunday, so we need to expect little bit more tourists here. So this place looks a little bit congested right now. Vlogging in Tripura is now a little bit common, but people still need to get used to it because you can see many people are staring at me like I am a fool, but it's okay. We'll move on, we'll take some videos and I'll talk like a mad guy, but it's fine. It's not fine for the people I'm around, but it's okay for the video. We can see the forts or palaces, no? They converted them in very beautiful wedding destinations, but our Nir Mahal is still a tourist spot, which is also very good, but it's having a very good potential of becoming a very good tourist or becoming a destination wedding spot. Yep.
Oh,